Point pass to McPherson. Father McLeod back with him. Lower flick. That's the third.
It's the place at Cooper. McCoist driving in. Wants to lay it back. It must be yes. Robert Clark. Butcher with it.
Delightful chip from Souness. Then across by Ferguson. Fleck makes it two for Rangers. The Rangers seeking now to finish with a flourish. Ferguson's playing it in. That's Fleck. Well, that was certainly a flourish from Vince corner. Up it goes again. There's Fleck. Cooper, Stuart Munro, good play from Munro, promising for Rangers, here's Fleck, a magnificent goal from Robert Fleck, there's Cooper, Smith's in trouble, Fleck, yes!
Cooper, neat little touch round the side, well there's a run forward by Fleck, he's making the shot, he scored!
Souness opened it up again, finding Cooper on the left. Well, that's good play from Cooper, going all the way himself. Playing it against Patterson, that's towards McCoist. Fleck is there, and the ball's in the net. It's a disaster again. Aberdeen, the hold-back defending as Nicol returns it. Roberts with the header, there's Ian Durant, and Fleck! Miss from Aberdeen, Robert Fleck again, who has scored from the penalty spot for Rangers before. Comfortably stopped into the net. And it's all going Rangers. McCoist makes a run ahead. He's away from McPherson. Good play by McCoist. A delicate ball across. Kenny Black, and it's Robert Black for Rangers. An absolute gift for
Cooper. Trying to get it away from the defenders. Here's Butcher. Across goal is there. Fleck the scorer. Cooper, Butcher, Fleck. One out. Referee looking at his watch. Cooper inside the box. Left foot shot coming up. Great save. Durant out in front. Driven in and it's there. Fleck again on half time. Cooper coming back. Munro going forward. Cooper cuts inside. Is falling back. Still has it. An amazing run by Cooper. Could be a fantastic goal. It is. Oh, David Cooper, brilliant. Fleck, hat-trick. What a goal!
We will follow Rangers everywhere, anywhere. We will follow.